quite a heavy amount of alizarin crimson, so we've got a purple essentially. That's phase two. Wet on wet work here. Darker colour there. And lighter. This is a dry brush work. That's the wet and dry paint there. So that's a perfect sort of wet dry line, quite difficult to achieve.